When I see a man drinking bourbon, I expect him to be the kind who could build me a bookshelf. But not in the way that one builds a ready-made bookshelf. He will already know where the lumberyard is. He'll get the right amount of wood without having to do math. He'll let me use the saw and not find it cute that I don't know how to use the saw. We love your Woodford way.